assembled for America in times of hard times and good times. And words are very important, so I'm not going to go into the words, but make sure you get a chance to read them sometime today and reflect on what it means to be American and how God blesses America all the time, even in the midst of tragedy.